Yo, what's up, guys? Lights Out here, and today I have a pretty good gameplay in Domination. It's not a live commentary, but it's alright. I was playing Flag Tower, and I was just switching through the weapons because I was just getting tilted, you know. You die, and you just want to switch weapons, thinking that the next weapon you choose is going to be better, but it's not. In the beginning, I'm just using this gun. I think I switched to the SCG a few times. I don't know. I just switched guns back and forth, and I kept trying to cap everything I possibly could because I'm a team player, you know. I actually go for caps, and I wasn't really trying to get as many kills as possible, but I actually did drop over 50 kills in Dom, which is good for me because I'm not even that good at this game. Like, you can see right there, I just get killed by the dumbest shit. And I'm not even versing that, like, insanely good people. In the beginning of this game, we were just getting, like, absolutely dominated. I wanted to leave right here. Because I literally died to the gayest shit ever. And then, you know, I switched to, I don't know what gun I really switched to. I think I switched to the bar. Or the SCG, and then I just went off, and then we easily won. I think we won, might have lost, I don't know, I can't remember, but you'll have to watch the rest of this game yourself. Hopefully you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next video. Peace.
Kyie Bradford.